on the outside.
VYB.
Johnson on the inside. What do you think, ladies and gentlemen? Will it be Brad Johnson becoming the winner of the 4th of July Spectator Drag?
Nope, ain't happening. That talent's got him.
Will it be Doug Elfman taking down the checkers?
It's the Elfman. He's got him.
Two laps around, ladies and gentlemen.
Start behind him.
What?
Green, white, checker. As we get ready to roll, there's a green flag. Elfman gets the jump and leads it down into one. Off the second corner, here comes Johnson taking a look to the outside as they roll down into three. Off of turn four, Johnson sliding it through the corners. Elfman hangs on the front of the white flag.